The very existence of us is something that we should be grateful about. We run behind all these things in life that we forget to stop and appreciate what we have right now, for which our hearts ached to have a while ago. Gratitude means the quality of being thankful. It not only helps us to recognize the good in our lives, but mostly it allows us to see that the sources of that good are usually close by. Once we realize what we have is enough, we start to appreciate the abundant blessings around us. People often tend to correlate gratitude with happiness, drawing to the conclusion that happiness brings us gratitude. Rather, it's gratitude that brings us happiness. But how do you make it work best for you? The key to making gratitude work is to be intentional about your thankfulness. When we express gratitude, we feel better and more satisfied with our lives. Gratitude turns what we have into enough and more. It turns denial into acceptance, chaos into order, confusion into clarity. It makes sense of our past, brings peace for today, and creates a vision for tomorrow.